Mr. Kamalpreet Singh opens up with media in an interview about his project Gabru Gang and shares his experience working with Bollywood and Marathi stars.
Sashikal ji, main thoda apna saare da Kamalpreet Singh, desi hardcore Punjabi, loud and very proud.
He says his journey has been very fascinating and memorable while working with the stars.
The experience was very good. I mean, if we talk about the starting phase and now, the journey was very fascinating. बहुत सारे twists and turns आए, बहुत सारी मुश्किलें आईं, बहुत सारी अच्छाइयाँ थी. But it was a good journey, like memorable and beautiful journey.
About his Marathi film, when asked, Kamalpreet Singh says it was only the language difference, but it was very challenging.
Basically, there is not much difference, but yeah, it's like a different language. But the language is also very important because for a Punjabi doing a Marathi film who is not even aware of a single word of Marathi, it was a task. But kehnde na task jadon Punjabiyan wal aanda hai, fir fateh da bulai dende. It was good. It was a little difficult, but it was good.
While talking about his film Gabru Gang, he says the film is about kite flying.
Gabru Gang, I mean, the title itself is, it's like huge Gabru Gang, but it's not like a war film, it's not like a ladai kudai mar kudai wali film nahi hai. So it is basically the film, it's the first ever film that has ever been made on kite flying for the very first time, and we had also sent the film to Guinness World of Book Records. So we are portraying kite flying on a very huge level, just like a World Cup. So I am playing Uday Singh in that. Uday is a very smart, sensible, decent, sophisticated and simple sardar gentleman jo ki generally portrayed nahi hote hain picture mein. So you will be seeing me in a very positive and a very genuine avatar after a very long time, unlike all the Santa Banta types, which they actually not are.
Sir, we know you've come from a complete non-filming background. You have done MBA. So what was your trip from MBA to acting? Was it your dream?
It was like zameen asman ka difference, but I had never imagined myself on television. So seeing yourself on television, which you have never ever imagined, it's like a dream come true.
Was it your dream always to become an actor?
It was never my dream to become an actor. It just happened. Like, I used to watch television, I used to love watching films, I used to love watching Punjabi songs, television shows. But I had never imagined ki I will also see myself in television one day. It's like something very unexpected and I never thought of it.
We have seen you working with some great A-listers of Bollywood, Ranbir Kapoor, Deepika Padukone, and Tamasha, then Tutak Tutak Tutiya. How is that Bollywood experience been?
The experience was like I cannot explain that experience in words. Ranbir Kapoor, Deepika Padukone, Imtiaz sir, Sajid Nadiarwala sir, they are like the gems of Bollywood industry. I don't know how people see them, but because I had spent like 15-20 days with them, they are like gems of industry. Like, very sweet, very grounded, very humble, very polite, beautiful people.
Sir, tell us something about your future projects. Like, where will we be seeing you? Except the TV, of course.
You will be seeing me in a couple of films. I have done few films, like 2 or 3 are releasing this year. 1 will be releasing next year. I am coming up few of my songs also, television commercials, a few web series. There are like so many assignments. You'll keep on seeing me one after the other very soon.
So lastly, any message for audience?
I just want to give one message that love your life, because you just have one life. Don't waste it on social media. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, ये बहुत अच्छी चीज़ें हैं पर इतनी भी अच्छी नहीं है कि आपके सिर पे चढ़ के बैठ जाए. Spare some time for yourself, give time to your family and lead a happy and healthy life.
Thank you so much.